Thank you for enrolling in the complete Python 3 course, Beginner to Advanced. Nick and I are happy to have you in the course, and this first lecture is just going to be a quick overview of the material and some general tips for being successful in the course. Now, if this isn't your first Udemy course, feel free to skip to the next lecture. So we're going to begin with an introduction to Python, and this will assist you with getting set up for the course. It will help you install Python, help you get your IDE up and running. And then we'll move on to programming basics, advanced Python concepts, additional resources, and then we'll start getting into modules and projects. Now, if Python isn't your first language, if you are a computer programmer or coder, feel free to skip these first two sections entirely. It's mainly going to cover basics on getting started and teaching logic. And then starting with section 3, we'll talk specific Python concepts and resources. Now, moving on, if this isn't your first Udemy course, this is the course taking experience. So let's take a quick look around the UI. So this course is completely subtitled in English. And all you need to do to enable subtitles is go down to this little text icon. And here you can either turn off or turn on English captions. Next is video quality. Now, some people have reported that their screen may be a bit fuzzy even when they're viewing in 1080p. And if you go in between video qualities, this tends to fix that issue. If you feel the pace of the course or videos are a bit slow, here you can increase the speed of the video. So going to 1.25 times speed gives you a much brisker pace. And then lastly, down here towards the bottom of the screen, we have an add bookmark feature. And this is where you can bookmark a point in the video if you want to take a break. And then the browse Q&A. So this is how I like to view courses. I like to view courses in this screen. And this gives me the option to watch the video, follow along with the exercises, and then I can also view frequently asked questions along the way. So if any point in the course, if at any point within a lecture you have a question, this is where you ask it. And this will help us answer your question as quickly and efficiently as possible because it will give us a link to the video, and then we can look at the topic that the question is regarding. Also, feel free to leave feedback at any point in the course. We want to make this course the best it can be, and that requires a lot of constructive criticism from students. And we'll listen to everything you have to say and try to implement fixes and updates whenever possible. So once again, thank you for taking the time to enroll in this course, and let's get started with Python.